Hey y'all, welcome back to Kingdom Community. We're all brothers and sisters in God's kingdom and communities all across the globe. I hope everybody's doing well on this blessed Thursday. I have a quick word for y'all. Super quick. I'm gonna read it off my phone because that's where it's at. This word is not for everybody, y'all. So please take this word back to God and allow him to confirm this for you or not, or even to give you deeper revelation. Okay, remember I'm just a mouthpiece. So he gave me this yesterday. So it kind of starts off how he did it was like starting off with one song, explanation, next song, explanation. So just go with me, okay? So the first song is Stuck on Stupid by Chris Brown. Your spouse is stuck on stupid about you. No matter what it looks like, they know there's no advancing in life without you. They're trying to get rid of the jitters and shut off the nervousness in order to approach you. God showed me a boxer right before a match. They're in their own corner shaking off the jitters and preparing, getting words of wisdom from their coaches and such. That's your spouse talking to God, knocking the dust off. He also gave me Ruth when she went to prepare herself before she lay at the feet of Boaz. The next song he gave me is What Am I Gonna Do by Tyrese. And after y'all reconcile and God brings forth restoration, your spouse will be in disbelief that their wishes came true and God answered their prayers. By wishes, I mean their heart's desires. But he said wishes, that's why I'm giving it to y'all. Next song is Believe by Damar Jackson, and these will definitely be in the description as well. So yeah, the next song is Believe by Damar Jackson. Even while they were out in the world and doing what they wanted to do, they were praying for God to save you for them. And as they come back, it'll be like y'all are trapped in y'all's own bubble of ecstasy. The next song is Ecstasy by Anne Marie. The definition of ecstasy is an overwhelming feeling of great happiness or joyful excitement. You feel like home to this person. They can come to you and see the characteristics of God. Even after things have happened, you didn't take a tally. You didn't say, well, you did this, this, and this. And you have treated them how God treats us after we sin, after we walk away from him, things like that. However, a warning. However, don't fall back into the habit of letting them back in without speaking about whatever it is they need to speak about. Everything has to be out on the table. It's time for God to build a new, stronger, long-lasting foundation with you and your spouse. The next song is I'm Tryna by Omarion. Expect true feelings to come out with lots of vulnerability from them, but also from yourself. They're tired of acting like they don't need you or want you. They're tired of bluffing. The past is coming to an end. This chapter is closing and a new one is opening. And he gave me a vision like this of wedding bells in the church. It's time to walk down the aisle. They're ready. Are you? God says, any day now. Have you done what he has told you to do? If not, get to it. You're not going to have any time later. The next song is Right My Wrongs by Bryson Tiller. They are ready to right the wrongs they did against you, and not just their wrongs, but also your wrongs against them. And don't say you don't have any, because there are things both of y'all could have done better or should have done at all. Heart check. Before you keep asking to check them, ask him to check you first. That's something that I even myself have to go through. The next thing he gave me was A Tea Party, Alice in Wonderland, and Alternate Reality. That's how it'll feel when you guys come back into contact. Y'all both prayed and trusted God to get here. It'll be like waking up in a whole new world, like Jasmine with Aladdin. She was in the right place at the right time and met her mate, and Aladdin met the girl of his dreams. The next two songs are Girl of My Dreams by Rod Wave and Poison by Beyonce. This person wants you. Do not be surprised if when you talk to them, there's a bit of apprehension and fear about y'all's relationship. Accept it. Work with it. God is going to use it and turn them around. They want you, but after what they've been through and what y'all went through in the past, they're second guessing. Don't be surprised if I start reminiscing over the good times that y'all have had. The next song is Remember the Time by Michael Jackson. God will use these special memories to change the heart of your spouse, to soften and change their hearts. Only God can do this. Let him do it. There's nothing that we can do to change their hearts or anything else like that. So let him have his way. Let God have his way. The next song is Right Through Me. It would suit you well to be honest and open in all parts of y'all's conversation. They can see right through you and can pick up on the things you aren't saying. This is the one chance to start a clean slate between the both of y'all so y'all can finally have this moment for life. And be in that space that y'all have both desired for so long. They want to be your heaven sent. They want you to say about them that they're a blessing, that they are your heaven sent. Next two songs are Moment for Life by Nicki Minaj and Heaven Sent by Keisha Cole. God says, don't worry about any outside factors other than this union. You worried about everything else, and the only thing they worry about is you and how they love you. Don't skip over that. A lot of these prodigals have never experienced the correct representation of agape love, of God's love from other people. So you are that representation. And another song that we've already had, but God brought back, is Never Lose You by Kaylin Ferrell. And the lyrics say, feel like I can never lose you, and I know I put you through it. I come from broken love, so broken love is my influence. I know I broke your heart, but trust me, I am going to do it. You know I'm always love you. Because for me personally, I'm not going to lie, y'all. Okay, never mind. Holy Spirit, he told me to keep reading. All My Life by Casey and JoJo. All their life, they pray for someone like you, and they pray you still feel the same. Put those walls down and let God allow them to infiltrate your heart. The next two songs are You by Jesse Powell and I Choose You by Keanu Reeves. It's always been you. They choose you and would choose you over and over again. Even if they have to go through the process all over again, they still choose you, and that would never change. And then God gave me the Drake lyric when he said, if you had a twin, I would still choose you. Some counterfeits, not all of them, but some of them did try to be like you and act like you, and it didn't work. Your spouse choose you, they chose you, and have seen and been introduced to your true character. God said, Brother celebrations, congratulations are in order for weddings, engagements, and pregnancies. I saw a vision of champagne being popped open. Y'all know people use champagne as to celebrate. Like with Jesus, when he made wine, you know, that was the first wedding. He says, get ready. And I don't know who this is for, but he gave me a vision of somebody taking a pregnancy test. And test was positive, and they tried to ignore it, act like it wasn't positive. I don't know who that's for. Don't do that. God said, when that test comes back positive, don't act shocked and try and ignore it. Move according to the plan that he has for you that he already told you. God says, trust the process. He knows and sees what we can't and don't. Do things his way, watch him blow your mind. Because at the end of the day, God is going to get the ultimate glory from this. It's God's time to shine, but also it's your time to perform. And I just heard in my spirit right now while I'm reading, watch this. I'm going to put the links to three different songs that have been heavy in my spirit, maybe four. However, put the lyrics down to them in the description. Please go look at those as well. To get the insight that you may need from your spouse. Another song that he's giving me is, what's it called? I think it's called What's On Your Mind by K-Camp. What's On Your Mind. Go listen to the song. I'll put it down in the description, of course. But go listen to the song as well. That one, for sure. I know when he had me listen to it, it got me thinking about a lot. So... yeah, but that's what I have for y'all, and I love y'all, and I will see y'all later.